Oh, I have my thing open up in the other tab.
Oh.
I was like, why does it sound like that? Okay, anyways, I'm going back to mute here. Okay, I think the ads are over at least. Let me just. I hope the ads are over. Yeah, notification. I assume the ads are over. It's been like a solid 5 minutes. If it's not, I'm sad. Okay. So we're just gonna explore more. I don't know where I'm supposed to be going, like always, but that's actually normal at this point. Okay, so City of Tears, and there's like something below it that I need to access or something like that. So I've accessed the city sewers, defeated the dung guy, got an extra soul thing. The only thing that I haven't really visited is that tiny little I need to go back to the stag station at the bottom right. Bottom right. It is the bottom right. Please tell me if the ads come back, because I need to know. And in around 50 minutes, I need to remember that in 50 minutes, it's probably going to be another 3-minute ad break. Jesus Christ. I mean, here's the thing. I'm probably going to be absent for that amount of time. Usually, like, the bathroom or something like that, so it's fine, I guess. A little bit. What?! No! Fuck! No, no, okay, one down. Okay. 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 You know, I am... Okay, oh my god, I'm gonna die because of these guys. Oh my god! You deserve that. I just... Okay, I'm not dead. How did I get so bad? All of a sudden, all my skill just faded away to the darkness. What happened? Okay. I need to remember enemies! Oh boy, please don't kill me! It's... Where the fuck is Stag? He's up there, apparently! I didn't... Not know that... Know that. Oh, I almost fell on the spike! Okay, just ring around the rosy, this motherfucker, and just leave. Let me take a breather, let me take a bench, please. Just actually take a bench. I will happily steal this bench. Thank you. Really appreciate that. Okay. I have one other account looking at my stream, just making sure there's no ads. Because I still don't know if there is ads or not, so we're just hoping there isn't. See, when I hit affiliate, I forgot all about the ad part. I was just excited for the damn... Whatchamacallits, the, I don't know what they're called. It's like... I was excited for... Bits! Not bits, channel points! I was excited for channel points, that's the only thing I was excited for. I forgot what I put. I know that you can time someone out, because I thought that was a funny addition. And it is, kind of. Give me the check. How do I go in there? Excuse me, how do I... Do I need a lever? Ah, whatever, who cares. Okay, so... Is this just some random leftover stag station? What happened here? Is this all... Okay, yeah, I was about to say, that can't be the only thing. There's also explosions. Alright, now it's the only thing. I'll happily accept if a wormhole's the only thing that's here. Ah, yes, I know where this is. Yeah, of course. Please don't explode on me. Okay, well, we're back to familiar enemies at least. Ooh, Kingdom's Edge. I just remember dealing with these guys earlier. I wonder if there's gonna be acid all the way at the bottom. I swear I've been here. Map guy, where are you? Hold on, my beloved. Wait, did I pass him? I think I passed him. I'm a little slow. Hey, what are you thinking? Oh, just. I can actually do that. Where's the humming coming from? Oh, no, actual question. Where the hell's... Why are you in here? Yes, it's a cozy hole. Let me buy the fucking map. Thank you. Alright. Colosseum of Fools? I don't want to go there. Over to the right seems like something important. I'll go there first. I feel like I'm gonna get a secret ability or something like that. Thank God there's a spot. What the fuck are you guys? Oh, I forgot I upgraded that dash. I was like, why is it that color? You're a new enemy. A more annoying enemy of the last kind. Oh man, love the spot already. I don't like these enemies. At least they can't jump over this. Okay, apparently that is possible. Okay, I'm just gonna run past them. I don't want to deal with any of these. It says there's something up here. Oh, gold. But like, something up there also. But we don't... I'm not gonna bother with that spot. That's a bigger version. I don't want to deal with a bigger version. Oh, shit. Ow. I'm just gonna spam this. Yep. Really hope I don't have to deal with another one of those. Haha, please don't let me deal with another one. What is your pattern? What the fuck is your pattern? I need a pattern. Okay, it's just three, I'm assuming. Three towards my direction. It's not just a stationary thing, I guess. Oh no. I have an idea. My idea is not working. Oh, they can jump up there! Hell no. At least I can take a seat here before I die and get restarted. What's over here? Ooh, what happened to you? Oh, okay, well I'm gonna have to fight that guy's boss, like, that guy's, like, brothers or something like that, I assume. That's the only reasonable option here, right? Inside this tent will be the stronger brothers. Oh boy, let's go. Are you the stronger brother? Oh, okay, you're not the stronger brother, at least. Liz, I just have enough. Please don't. Oh, okay, I thought I would have to fight him. What did that do? I have mastered the dash slash. I have not used this button ever in my life. I have used it once because I thought it was funny, and that's it. I've used it once. Hello, Grim. I hit affiliate. Tell me if you saw any ads to be. Did you see any pre-roll ads? If not, then it's the ad thing is working. I have made it so that. Oh, not these. I made it so that it only show. No, not when I joined. Okay, sick. Just a warning though. After like an hour of the stream, another ad. 3 minutes of ad will be shown because that's the only other way I can do it. And it's annoying as fuck. I'm here, but I'll be right back. Okay. If you've seen the announcement in the Discord, you know what's happening. After an hour, 3 minutes of ads, then that's like the restroom break. Oh yeah, I forgot I added that. Ah. Oh yeah, I should probably say this is the last. This is probably the last stream that all of the sound effects and the thing will be free. I would like to say that first. This is the last stream where that's gonna be free. It's all gonna cost channel points. So sorry. It's the reason why this is the last stream is definitely not because I don't know how to set up channel points yet. That's definitely not the reason. We up in the world. Yeah. I am now I don't know this. This is the only reason why I wanted affiliate channel points. Cause everything is now easier. Everything can't be spammed. Fuck. Where am I supposed to go? Okay, not that way. Okay, not that. I missed them twice! Oh my god!
I'm playing Minecraft.
Nice Minecraft, nice! I remember when you had that Minecraft addiction, I remember that. That was a funny time. Alright, you think there's a secret wall? You think there's a secret wall right here? There has to be a secret wall, right? Why would those spikes be right there? That doesn't make any sense. I hear a worm grubby guy. Where the fuck is that guy? I hate everything. Okay. Where's Grub? Where's the wormhole? No, actually, where is it? Was it actually right beneath the spikes? Well, right next to the spikes? I'm confused. Hold on, I'm going back to the spikes. These spikes have cost me 3 lives. Where's the sound coming from? No, wait, no, actually. Oh, okay, this makes a lot more sense. Anytime I rescue a grub, you can play the grub sound effect. I feel like that's fair. Hey! Is there like some type of place I'm actually supposed to be heading? Oh, they're both coming up here. But like, hold on, let me like, okay, let me not deal with them. Let me just run away first of all. Or let me reset the mobs and everything. This is my map. Am I supposed to go to the Colosseum of Fools? Because I did not, I'm gonna go to the Colosseum. I feel like that's like the only and the best option that I have right now. Okay, apparently I can't exit this place. Can I break this wall? Oh, it's right there. Okay, excuse me. Hold on, wait, no, I got this. My A key fell off. Okay, I'm gonna stop trying what I'm trying to do. I was trying to dash. You better not Thank God. Oh, that one-shots him? Holy shit, this is strong. I thought I was gonna hit that one orange pellet, I swear to God. I swear to God if I die here. Okay, cool. Yeah, not close. Where is a bench? Is this breakable? Can I walk through this? Why is that there? Really hope I don't run into another one of those orange guys. Haha, that'd be too... Yep, I could just ignore him. Thank fucking God. I need your health. I need your soul, please. Okay, thank you. I was about to say I'm very confident now in my Okay, never mind. But at least my map's updated, right? Oh man, wait, where am I? Okay, let me go back up there. Oh man. Hold on, if I dash from up here, I'll be safe, right? Thank God! Please. Why can you go up here? Why? Just get me out of this hellhole. It's fine. Everything's fine. Nothing to worry about. Nothing at all. Okay, climb up here. Go back to retrieve my soul. That's the entire plan. Where do I have to go now? I don't remember this. Hold on, I need the charge. Oh, okay, they all of a sudden go back every once in a while. I thought they would keep going, my bad. Of course, I should have known that. God. I was looking at the channel point rewards, oh my god, for the default awards, like, that you can input, and apparently one of the defaults are time someone else out. And I thought that was funny, so I added that. I already know who that's gonna be used for. Oh my god! Oh my god! Better not hit me again, you asshole! Oh my fucking god, I hate these abilities. Holy shit! What hit me? Wait, no, actually, what hit me? Ace or me? Yes. I'm not even sure if the sound, not sound alerts. I'm not even sure if the, what's it called? Whatchamacallit? Panel points. I call them ships now for some reason. I don't even know if they work. I started a, like a community challenge shit thing, where if it gets up to 10,000 channel points, like, community wise, I would have to do the whimper audio, but that's only for a month. And also, I didn't think of it. Apparently, you get like 200 an hour. So, you know, it's not. It's possible. It's just unlikely. So, yeah, I'm rather thankful for it being only that much. Oh my god, you better not make me lose one. You. Oh! Oh, you. I love this. Oh well, it's fine. Nothing wrong can happen. Oh, what am I doing? Where am I going? It's. Keep getting texts. I don't really want to respond to them. Oh, blue butterfly, hold on, wait, what did that do? Wait, no, actually, what did that do? You better not. Yeah! Get destroyed. Okay, where you just spawned in. That's, I love that. You know, that's really fun. What the fuck are you? Oh, it's Wyrum! It's Wyrum! Holy shit, it's the tree fucker! Or it's the grave of Wyrum, whatever, same thing. No, I thought there'd be something. Alright, so I just need to go down a little bit. For some reason, I didn't see that. That's a nice, interesting piece of lore that was there. Nice. Is the exit here? Thank god, I don't want to be here anymore. Hey! I'll just go back. I'm just gonna respawn it. I am so much weaker here. I hear the damn explodey bird thingy and I'm fucking terrified. I found the explodey bird thingy. Do you think I can- The answer is you can absolutely do that. I forgot how funny hitboxes were. What just happened? What fucking... Okay, he's dead. not my bad, actually. I didn't murder him. Oh, fucking... No! I don't want to fall all the way back down there. I don't want to go back. So where am I supposed to be heading now? There's only one answer. It's up. You gotta be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me. Back to where I started from, hell yeah. If I see a bird charge at me, I'm gonna scream because I don't know where I'm supposed to be heading afterwards. Yay, full HP, I'm totally safe from everything around me now. That's how that works. I assume I'm gonna have to challenge whatever's up there, the Coliseum. Okay! Yeah, love that. If I go here, it should be... I have no idea. I need your soul! Come back here, both of you. Okay, let me heal over here. Thank you. I really thought I was gonna get hit by that for some reason. Damn, I just found a whole 5-inch cube of iron. How much is 5 inches? This is Minecraft-wise. Do you mean blocks? Like, 5 block of iron? Like, I don't know... Use Minecraft terms. 5. To say 5 blocks! 5 inches. Wait, City of Tears? This way, what? Keep running. I mean, 5 inches of iron, 5 blocks of iron, fuck, you're tainting me now. 5 blocks of iron isn't that much. But if it's like an iron block and not like the iron ore, then maybe it is a lot. Is it an iron block or is it an iron ore? Oh my god, oh my god. What the f- oh, it's the Colosseum. Not five. Okay. What happened? I'm pretty strong. Oh shit, I have to pay him. Huh? What did that do? I got 20 pieces of iron from it? Jesus Christ. Nice! What the fuck? That's a lot. What's the average amount of iron people use to get- whatever. It's like, at least two. How do I- Oh, I just keep going. I am the Colosseum guy now. Woohoo, look at me. I am progressing in the world. What, but where? Oh. Oh, what the fuck? Yeah. Look at me, I'm the center. Yeah. Oh shit, hey. Nice, that was hard, difficult. Oh shit, there's more. Easy. Oh, is this more? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. This isn't that hard. This is not that hard. It's probably gonna get worse. Yeah, seeing how this is what's happening here, it's definitely gonna get worse. What the fuck? Do you think they can jump? I don't think they can jump. Can I just, like, hit one, retreat? Hit another one, retreat. Do that. Okay, then I just go over in this corner. Do this. Alright, difficult game. Oh, there's more! I didn't realize they were alive still. I thought they were all dead. What the heck? Alright, difficult. Really difficult. What? It's Naruto! Yes, very smart. Hey, at least I'm getting the... Oh, there's two of them now. Now it's actually becoming a pain. I'm just gonna deal with them quickly. I don't want to deal with them at all. Oh, yes. Please. No, it's these guys. I hate all of these. This is how I die. Wait, hold on. I missed. Fucking... I hate... Okay, clean. Don't tell me there's more. Do not tell me there's more. There's more. I have to be, like, very cautious about where I'm landing now. Okay, well. Wasn't cautious enough, apparently. There's spikes on the ground. I didn't notice that. Hey, man. Okay, cool. Can I heal first? Please? Yep, I'm really good at this. Why are they laughing at me? Oh, hey, Quill. My device I was playing on has died. L. You got this kit. Oh, shit! I forgot I had that. You don't have to do that. Wait, what'd you say? Can I go back to fighting? Oh, I murked all of you earlier. Okay, but where am I? Something tells me I'm oh! Okay, easy. So the entire Colosseum shit is really easy until it gets to those three spurty spurt guys. Then it becomes hard. Because I suck at the game. Do I have to pay again? Okay, I don't have to pay again. Thank God. Ah, bravo. Look, I'm back. Whoa, yeah, look at me. I'm... Yeah, yes. I literally hate bits. These are not bits. These are channel points. Bits cost money. And I was like, that's money, not channel points. Okay. It's like, what's wrong with... I met the bits. What's wrong with bits? Aren't they like 1 cent per bit? Oh shit! I'm just playing this really safe. As long as I don't know why, but I made the bit like requirement for like the amount of bits minimum as 1, so it's easily spam now. And I really need to change that before it gets out of hand. It's actually $1? I did not know that. I thought it was 1 cent per bit. Please just die already. Thank you. I don't want to waste my thing for that. Oh, come on, man. Just die. Holy shit. Oh, man, this is the most difficult one. Never mind. I actually agree with my statement. Alright. I found out what NSW mean. What does it mean, Francis? Also, RI playing soccer or something. I don't know what English that is, but it's definitely not the right one. Are you playing soccer? Yeah, basically. What does NSW mean? I'm actually interested. What does that mean? Because I just had that for the longest time and we just didn't know what it meant. Hard, very hard, difficult. Okay, sick. It's the name of someone else's streamer. It's like a clan? it's a clan? Bro, is it like a fucking Call of Duty clan name? Fuck. I didn't know he was in a Call of Duty clan. Holy shit. Goddamn Wolf's Life's clan. I don't know what that... Oh, it's these guys. Love these guys. I always get hit on these guys. I missed my one and only good opportunity. If I stand beneath these, I can... Thank God. I remember that game, Wolf's Clan, Wolf's Life, or whatever it's called. That was an experience when I played it once. Thank God. You're actually the farther than me in Hollow Knight now. Yeah, I'm pretty good at the game. You could say that I'm pretty good at the game. Yeah. Oh, okay, he's dead. Wait. Can I just like keep doing that? I can. Wait, how am I supposed to... Easy. Fucking trash. So, wait, how far are you, Francis, now? Not at the Coliseum, apparently, but like... What the fuck is this? Why am I doing this? Oh, fucking sake. I hate these guys. I thought that would have worked. I didn't hit, apparently. Get over here, get up. Did you do Path of Pain yet? What's that? You keep mentioning that, but I don't know what that is. I'd rather It's a broken vessel for the wings. Oh. Can I just... Oh, I can't. Okay. How do I do Path of Pain? I have no idea what that is. And you guys kept on saying how I would fail Path of Pain for some reason. Oh, this is another one. What the fuck? Wait, isn't this just like a more difficult... Wait, I remember you. It's the thing that was eating the fucking one guy. Okay, I wasn't paying attention for a second. Can I just... I can. Okay. I'm not paying attention anymore. Man, this one's really difficult. Okay, I missed. Man, this fight is really difficult. Oh my god. Ah! It's not really something to fail. It just takes a long time to do. Where is the Path of Pain? There's more! Holy shit! I thought I was done! Oh, I can knock it away. Okay, I'm not knocking it away. Don't get away from me! How many of these are there? I don't want to keep doing this! How many levels? I swear! Thank God the difficult one's out the way! Another one's here! I hate this. Hold on, wait. I suggest you doing it at the beginning of the stream. I don't know where it is though. You're suggesting I do it in a certain amount of time, but I can't do it if I don't know where it is. So, issues. No! This is how I die. This is 100% how I die. Heal, don't throw a shuriken! Okay, that hits me still, apparently. Ancient Basin? Yes, I have, I think. Is it done? Oh my god, why is it not done? This enemy isn't even that hard. This enemy isn't even that- Fuck, get him back here, you asshole. This enemy's not even that hard. When is the end of this? It's- What the fuck is this shit? Hold on, I am not really paying attention because I have to fucking time these stupid damn purple motherfuckers. Is this done now? Oh my god. I thought this would be like one boss fight. No, it's like 10 enemies. Is it done? There's a little loading screen on the side. It's not done. Oh, I hate these. I better be standing in the middle. Hold on, my A key fell off. Big area where the guards guard the door. I don't know where that is. Francis, why is your Discord? Oh, it's... That's a story. I can heal. Is it done? It's not done! I forgot about that part! Can it be done now? My A key is literally about to break itself. Oh my god. These guys don't do anything, right? They do something. They definitely do something. You better not do the thing. Oh, it's doing the thing. It's doing the thing. They're both doing the thing. What the fuck? Yeah, I didn't even mean to get hit by that. I don't like this. It's too long. I'm gonna go do the fucking Path of Pain or whatever the shit is. What's wrong with liking the grubs? I don't think there's anything wrong with it. Okay. What is the path of pain? I don't think it's gonna be anything weird. Not the grubs, this. Huh? It's. You said this, and you said, didn't say anything else. Oh, don't mind that. He's just a little quirky. Let me go down. Ancient Basin. Parkour station before doing the path of pain. Is that required? Is it like before? I don't know. I hope this is where path of the ancient basin. I didn't look at the map. I need to go look at the map. Where am I? Fuck. Hey, we're gonna figure out later. I also got the little soul guy. I forgot what his name was. It was like Jennifer or something like that. Why is timeout so cheap? I thought it was funny. All I'm saying is that if you really want to, you can most definitely timeout a lot of people. But then in return, you're probably gonna get targeted, so. Should I make the timeout a little more expensive? Is 1,500 really that mu not that so is that really that cheap? I don't think it's that cheap. Where is the sewers? You know what? I'm just gonna ignore that guy. You can also donate to the whimper audio cause. Wait, so I'm supposed to go to the. Hold on, ignore that guy first. The ancient basin? Yeah, okay, I've been there. I'm pretty sure I explored like. Oh, you're fucking kidding me. I'm pretty sure I explored like all of it. Oh, I forgot about that part. My bad. Thank God. I'm just gonna save my channel points until one stream at all spam group. No, it's don't do that. If that's the case, I'm gonna make Bonk and Grub the most expensive, but. Nah, and actually, the most expensive would most likely be the fucking minion sound effect. That shit's annoying as fuck. I don't wanna go stream listening to that every single few seconds because it's the cheapest. Hell no. You can't really blame me for that. Wrong way. I think the minion deserves it. I think the minion deserves fucking prison time. See, that one I'm fine with. This. All right, so where am I supposed to go? There's like nothing. Really? Oh, wait. Where am I supposed to go? I want a melee move. I mean, you can play it. This is like the one time the sound effects are gonna be free. Next stream is all gone. Privileges gone, revoked. Okay. Wait, I haven't went down. No! There's basically a melee move. All the fucking sound effects of the Hollow Knight characters sound the same. It's basically the exact same thing. I forgot. I need to go find the melee mo sound effect. That's the thing. With all the fucking sound effects error posted, and I don't know which one it is. It's too many. Is it this?
Go on!
No, that's definitely not it. Well, that sucks. I don't know which one it is. My bad. Really, what a shame. I don't know which one's the melee move. Not that one. You got the minion sound effect. That's like the most you're gonna get. What is this? Okay, that's not okay. Ooh, what's this? What the fuck is this? Is there like something I should be knowing about? Where's the damn Where is the damn thing? Where is the path of pain that that's been so saddening about it or something like that? Which character makes the melee move sound effect? Don't say the name, just describe them. I don't know what the names are. Is this the path of pain? This guy who's like dead? Is this the guy? I can't hit him. If it is, that sucks, honestly. Cause I don't know, I don't really know where to go. Damn, it's locked. When does it unlock? Do I need a stronger spirit blade or whatever? I don't know how this works, that's the thing. Wait, can I buy time someone else out? I have infinite bits. Upgrade nail? Okay, yeah. How much does the guy need to upgrade the damn nails? Why is there two times multiplayer? Multiplier. Wait, hold on. I just realized the community challenge is not up. Fuck. I did not realize that. Is it not up? Hold on, give me it like 2 seconds. I don't know how this works. Okay, now it started. I had to click the start button. What a shocker. What the fuck? Yeah, there it is. Whoa. The more you waste your money on there, the more the less sound effects there is in total. So whatever. I will grind your stream for Wimpo Audio. You have a bedtime to take. Sorry. I have 300 essence apparently. I didn't even know that. So, did that upgrade? How much do I have to upgrade? How much more? I don't want to. No bedtime. Okay. I heard it takes like, it gets like, I don't know how many points people get for an hour. I forgot. Hold on. Just like, take a close look. Now I'm worried. Did I make it too cheap? How many points do you have, Francis? Just right now, how many points do you have? It's Melee Mo. Here, I can also put like vote for Melee Mo sound. Is that the character who makes the Melee Mo sound effect? Is it this guy? Oh, it is. If you give me the audio file of Melee Mo, maybe. Oh, I can go through here. Maybe I'll put it as a sound effect, but that's a solid maybe. I didn't even know this was a thing. Apparently it is. What the fuck is this? Okay. What the Dream Shield? Who knows how to do that? Error knows how to do that. He sent like 17 damn sound effects in the Discord. I'm pretty sure he told me once that he had like the whole entire sound library of Hollow Knight, and I was like, you gotta be kidding me. So apparently, I'm gonna go refight for the essence. I think that's how that works. Is that how that works? Also, is it? Question. I assume you upgrade. Melee Mo has to be up there. Yeah, no, it definitely is. Whatchamacallit? What's the damn name? The Dream Nail. I assume it gets upgraded based on the amount of things I put up there. Whatever it's called. Melee Mo Woman. Based on how many rewards I get from that person. I assume and I hope. Is that how that works? Okay, sick. Now I need to find which one it is. I hope it's this one. So I need to go kill like the amount of stupid damn boss fights again. Defeat any more dreamers? The dreamers are the like the boss fights that you just rematch, right? I assume that's a dreamers. Wait, I can just do this. The ones that you just hit the corpse with the dream nail and it takes you to the dream fucking place? Or do you mean the three, like, horses of death? The three guys blocking the door? If you're talking about the guys with the masks, like this guy, I killed the guy up in the City of Tears. Somewhere there. Wait, no, not there. Right there, Watcher. I killed the Watcher. Let me go suffer real quick. I don't even know where the Egg Temple is. I don't know what that is. Okay, let me just zoom my way past here. I forgot about that part. I have one more to go. That one's easy, but I think you need Shadow Dash. Yo, no, I definitely need Shadow Dash. I tried to go to the other one, and I don't know how to get Shadow Dash, so I'm just like stuck here for a minute. I'm just assuming and most likely hoping that it's not. The Path of Pain does not. It's not the way you get the Shadow Dash, right? Because I really don't want that. Alright. This fight fucking destroyed me in a dream remote. Have you been to the Abyss? There's an Abyss? What the fuck? This is Subnautica. Please land in the right spot. No! No! Okay, it doesn't kill me, I forgot. Bob a basin, go there. Wait, I've been there. It's that little thing right there, it's locked. Haven't I that the little thing at the bottom, middle, ne below the water Royal Waterways? Think I've been there. Let me just go murder this damn boss fight again. Man. Man, wait, hold on, where's the spot? Thank God. You know what? I don't know what you need to open that door. I don't know either. You gotta be kidding me. Wait, so then how are you gonna open that door? Do I need an elegant key? I already used that for something. I forgot what I used it for. Okay, third time's the charm. Alright. Land in the right position, thank you. Finally. Ironically, I have less trouble with this boss fight than, like, the first boss fight that I had. Never mind, I've changed my fucking mind, apparently. Oh my god, never mind. Oh my god. I could not jump. There is a damn asshole in the way. Please. I hate this boss. I hate this boss. Use. How was I supposed to know that? You know what? Maybe I don't need to do the Path of Pain. Maybe that's not a necessary thing. Oh my god. Okay. Search the Kingdom's Edge some more. Yeah, you know what? I'd rather do that than fight this boss again. Damn, the bitrate's going down a little bit. I think. At least on my phone. Okay. So, Kingdom's Edge, where the fuck is that? Oh, okay. Over there. Got it. Let me guess. I'm gonna need to get like a city key or some shit like that. And then poof. And all of a sudden, all my troubles go away. Okay. Oh, Jesus Christ. I do love the wormholes, but like, you know, not to this extent. Right. I can't wait to not find what I need to find. It's I'm gonna keep wandering over there and just like find something completely like I'm gonna discover that I already have it. I just don't know that if I have it or not. Here, let me look at my inventory. Do any of these look like important? Where did he put all the audios? I don't know. Oh, hey, the train's here. Take a seat. To the kingdom's edge. I don't even know where I'm supposed to be going. It's gonna be like you need to kill the Colosseum 15 times to get a single thing to progress in the game. What is the Colosseum even for than to like suffer and fight enemies? Alright, so where is. I assume it's the top right spot, like the right spots that I haven't explored. I'm gonna go there. Oh yeah, I forgot. This place sucks. Oh yeah. Top right. Like the unexplored top right. I'm gonna assume it's the unexplored top right. I hate everything. Well, middle top. Okay, yeah, I got it. Okay. Probably got it. This I know where I'm going. I hate everything. Why do they have to make this place so annoying? What is this? Okay, I didn't even know this existed. No! Okay. So I just need to go up until I find the entrance. All the dead. I wasn't paying attention for 1 second. You gotta be kidding me. Why is that guy still there? Shouldn't he be leaving? Let me heal up real quick. I'm gonna just stay like this. Never mind. I really like having one health bar depleted. Speedrun tactic. Okay, just one more. Where is it? There it is. Fucking hate this place. Anything with platforming, I suck at. Holy. Okay, I forgot. Never mind. Never mind. Really don't like. I never really wanted to be here. How? Hold on. It's possible, right? No, never mind. Yeah, wow. Like that a lot. It's I chose the most inefficient path. You gotta be kidding me. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna go from down. I don't wanna go back. I don't wanna go up. That seems like more of a hellhole. Thank God there's not acid here. I forgot. Oh, never mind. This place is worse. Oh, hold on, wait, let me use this. I could move while doing this? I did not know that. Did that do anything? That did not change like the amount of damage I did. Like I'm pretty sure it did not. Wait, what's up? Fuck, hold on. Let me respawn them after a while. Next time. I'll respawn them next time. You gotta be kidding me. I hate the orange guys so damn much. Okay. Okay, now. At least I can finally actually get to it. Wrong way, I think. Never mind. Oh, okay, never mind also. It's I'm throwing all my points to the win for audio. How much points is that? Like 4%? I am heavily underestimating how long is this gonna take. Can I up the percentage to like 100 games? 4% of 10,000, that's just like 500. That's a fucking. Oh shit, it's about to hit 1 hour. Oh shit, it's about. It's wait, hold on. Isn't there ads 1 hour in? I don't know if there's ads or not. I was supposed to give a warning, but I was too busy. Hold on, let me check. Let me check that part. I am very good at this. I really hope an ad just doesn't cut me off while I'm checking. I got an ad a few hours ago. Well, that was an hour. There's always an ad an hour, like after an hour. So I'm somewhat worried. I don't know how this works. Does it tell you when an ad is playing? Not really. So it's supposed to be an hour, like an ad, an hour into the stream. And it's an hour into the stream. Oh, fuck, there's an ad. There's an ad on my other fucking screen. Shit. Be right back, I guess. I don't have an ad. My screens do for some reason. What am I screen? Yeah, one of my screens have an ad. I have no idea how this works. This is affiliate gameplay right here. It's brilliant. So good at this. Well, if no one gets an ad, then I'm ready. Did you buy Halo? It's in my Steam cart right now. I just need to click the purchase button. And I have not done that for some reason. I probably should do that. Okay, I assume there's no ads. Big sorry if there is an ad. No! No! Oh my God! Thank fucking God, holy shit. Everything about this place is sucks. Mainly the orange guys. I, for some reason, just can't deal with any of these orange guys. $10 for 6-7 games. Yeah, it is worth it. I'm just like, for some reason, procrastinating still. There's a bench somewhere up there. Hold on. Oh wait, it's pointing this way, isn't it? I also want to play that one game where it's like only up. I'm pretty sure that's the name. Where you just have like to go up. It's like that one. Oh, hey. No, finish Hollow Knight and then play Halo. Okay, yeah, sure. Oh, okay. Yeah. Why are you just running from me? Come on, man. Did I do any do I did I fuck, I can't speak. Did I do anything wrong? It's my wife, according to Francis's headcanon or some shit like that. Even though we're technically oh, please don't be a boss fight. Dude, I have 3 HP. I literally can't do this right now. I have 3 HP. Stop. I didn't know where the bench was! Oh god damn it, I'm back here! I said the bench was like up there! There's no up there, that's the thing! Where's the bench? I know it was a boss fight. You gonna have warned me anything about that? I hate that. Hollow Knight experience. Hollow Knight experience. No, no! I am dodging every single block! I'm gonna stop doing that. It's an unbreakable wall. Okay, I was really trying hard to remember what IIRC was. I remember it, but like, it took me a while. Get away from me, fly. Now that you actually played the game, what do you think of it? You know, it's fun. Mine is the part where I'm suffering, but it's fun. If I didn't have any directions, I would have just been lost for all the entire game. But you know, that I have directions from people. Oh, breakable wall, hold on. Getting distracted again. That was so worth it. I thought it would have been like, you know, a grump. Wormhole, some shit like that. Alright, I should touch the bench. Wait, hold on. I can dodge that. Okay. Come over here. I'm so incredibly handsome and smart. Why? Wait, no, 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 no. Wait. Oh, why is there one more still? The rating I gave this game now is now like zero just because of that one part. Is there anything here? Okay, but then what's the point of that? Better not hit me, you fucking son of a bitch! No! Why did I jump? Yeah, minus the suffering, this game is a perfect 10 out of 10. With the suffering, it's fine. The suffering is a part of the fun. But I'm pretty sure that's just me trying to cope with this. Give me your soul, hold on. Okay, that's enough, good enough. Those primal aspects are probably the worst thing in the game. Yeah, I agree. Hate this. This part of the game would be perfectly fine if... Never mind, nothing would make this good. Remove all enemies. Fucking Christ! Let me heal for fighting the damn boss. How many times do I have to fight woman, whatever her name is, fucking red coat bitch, forgot, I don't know what her name is. So where's the damn thing, where's the, yes, love that, you said it was an unbreakable wall, it's not a breakable wall, so I thought I couldn't even break it. I just had to make sure, just in case. Oh man, let me do that again, but like, you know, better this time. Oh man. Is this just a harder version? That's not that fun. Don't try that. For my sake, mainly. Hear me out. If I just keep... If I just... That did not work. How does that one work? I don't know how that one attack works. Oh, I dashed into that one. How does that work? Hee hee. Shut up. Do not care about your Shaw. Yes. That's a new attack. Okay, thanks, damage. Destroyed. How does that work? I don't know how that works. What is this? What is that? So I want to know, first of all, the first attack where she throws it and shut up. What am I supposed to do there? I don't know how that works. I just keep jumping if that happens. Ow. In my defense, I haven't faced this boss fight before, you know? My first time. Yeah, I mean, that was pretty cool though, but... yes. My reaction speed is not that fast. Shut the fuck up. Leave me alone. What does this do? Did he just like throw the spear and that's it? Okay, that was an accident. Yeah, bitch! How does that make you feel? Aw, oh, fuck you. Wait, no, I keep doing that. No, I don't even know how to defend myself from that part. Okay, I thought she was gonna stand there for a reason. I have 230 points. Do not spend that on the damn whimper audios. Not a good investment in my opinion. Gonna be real honest with you. No, not. I'm saving. Fuck yeah. Rim is saving for the moan audio. That's the next community challenge. Okay. Woo! Love this boss fight. What is that even? Why did I get hit? What the fuck? At me, coward. Alright, I can heal. I can't heal. Well, I didn't take any damage regardless. Whatever. Let me heal. Let me heal. Please. You fucking assholes. Dory, I know the attack pattern now. I am a different person. Still don't know what that does. What the fuck? Why are you so close? I respect personal privacy and boundaries. Are you gonna buy Silk Song when it comes out? Yeah, maybe. Seeing how this is going, yeah, that's pretty fun. Maybe. Depends on how much money it costs. That's. You can hit the spiky balls? I did not know I can hit the spiky balls. You know, I should probably just start to try to hit everything that comes my way, because it usually is something. I usually can hit it. Yeah! I dodged that! I don't know what. Fucking kill yourself! Yeah, get. Why do you jump off? I don't like how you jump off. It's not. I hate you. I fucking hate you. I wanna kill you. Oh my god! You know what? I'm just gonna. Can I do it with one HP? Can I do it with one HP? One HP challenge. Holy shit. One HP challenge. Okay. That was just that one was just me resetting the run, because I was gonna die whatever. Good. Heal whenever she does spear throw. Which spear throw? The one where she's like has silk? I assume that's silk, because her name is the next game is Silk Song. Like whirling around her, or the one where she, okay, both, got it. Don't worry, I've learned from like the I've learned my lesson. I'll have you know that I've become a better person overall. Okay. Let me. No, I was trying to get to the other side. Let me heal. I can't heal apparently. Oh my god! You let me heal! Please! I thought I was gonna go farther for some reason. Okay, I'm gonna try not to heal. I blame that entirely on the healing factors. Let me see your charm count. Maybe the dash isn't that good. I have a solid few charms. Don't know what any of these do, but they're solid. I have not looked at these. I'm gonna be real honest with you. I kind of like the sands. I didn't know I could download Twitch from one of the mob apps. No, I just couldn't do it. I mean, I guess. I didn't know that either. Don't worry. I have changed as a person. I'm a feminist now. She should just let me pass, right? Okay. Do something! Anything but that! Ah, fuck, I thought you jumped! I don't know why! I'm mainly just expecting jumps for some reason. Okay, now when I expect it, it doesn't work. Wait, I could have healed. Throw your spear, asshole! Come on, you got this! Throw your spear! That's not the spear! Wait. No! No! Why again? Come on, give me enough to do the downward spiral attack. It was not enough to do my downward spiral attack. You gotta be kidding me. What is that? I don't know what that does. I don't know why I try to. I don't know why I try anymore. It's gonna end the exact same way. Oh my god, why did you do that right when you were about to land? It doesn't make sense. And I got touched by the tiny tip. You gotta be kidding. Why am I running? Hey man. Hey man. Throw your damn spear. Be a homie. Be a damn fucking homie. Oh! I did not mean to do that. Now I got distracted because I did that. The silk attack. How did you do the hornet first try? Well, here's the thing. I've memorized all the attack patterns of every single boss fight to, you know, be optimal, and I'm getting overflow. That's definitely the reason. I'm not just bad. The first one was not a fluke. Also, Grimm's about to get like a virus for downloading that. I'm rusty, okay? I'm rusty. It's fine. I have been just like joking. I've been doing a hee hee ha ha moment, you know. No! Why? No, why? What am I doing? Don't you fucking dare! Oh my god! Let me heal! Please! Oh, oh my god! God, hey, fucking Christ. Okay, I don't have enough for another one, sadly. Can you not make those noise? It's so annoying. Holy shit. Wait. Oh, that was an accident. Don't care, Tin. Wait, no. I can't do anything there. Yes. I can't. Okay. I've learned something. I can just bait out that attack and just. Okay, well, she jumps a little differently now. Bait it out! Bait it out! Come on! Don't jump there, you asshole! Spear attack. Spear. Hold on. Wait, I can't heal. Hear me out. Hear me out. Hear me out. I love you. I don't have enough for another one. Okay, stop doing it now. Defensive gameplay. Asshole! No, 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 no. Why did I jump there? I don't get. What am I doing? Why did you go that way? I hate. There's a lack of frantismo in that video. Shut up. I mean, to be fair, the main thing you do is roast me. I'm not gonna put like a 10-minute, like 6-minute, more like 4-minute. I'm not gonna put a 4-minute video of just getting roasted. Okay. Nice. I'm getting better. Huh, I need to put my A key back in place. I want to get you this game so I can roast you. Kill your this. Come on, man. Don't worry, this attempt will be different. I have learned all the tactics that I could use! Why did I jump? I tried to jump! I hate everything. You know, I don't- I'm actually like at the brink of crying. Oh my god! Just kill me. Actually, I have a chance. Don't. You know, you walk a lot, and I don't like you walking. I hate you so much. Well, thank you for not touching me. Stop jumping everywhere, it's annoying. Adidas, Adidas. I am so graceful right now. Stop it! Stop it! Stop doing that attack! Stop! Stop doing this attack either! This attack sucks! Dash towards me! Not this stupid asshole! Not that either! Let me just break all these. Of course. Of course! Hold on, let me heal. What the fuck? These are not how physics work in real life! I don't know why I tried to heal there. I don't like this fight anymore. How did I get past it the first time? Heal when she's on her knees. If I do that, I don't get damaged. Don't worry, with enough persistence and banging my head against the wall, it's gonna work eventually. That's how it usually does. Please, please, just spare me. Really wish there was a way to skip it. My skill has degraded. Don't worry. This attempt is the attempt. My automatic reaction is just a jump. Every time I go near her, I just want to jump! Okay, well, not there, apparently. Please, just let me heal again. Oh my god, I love you! I don't know how I didn't get hit then. Tell your charm on the knight's edge. I couldn't read the rest of that, so I'm gonna assume it said you're very cool and awesome. Asshole! Okay. I'm in a pretty good position right now. I really hope I don't throw it away all of a sudden. I got it! Shut the f- Leave! Ow. Ow. Stop doing this stupid attack. Stop it! Stop! Oh my god, this is so annoying to deal with. Okay, that was the one time I didn't react. You fucking asshole. You fucking asshole! Do something stupid. Let me. Thank you. I'm back. Hello, Grim. I'm back to suffering! I got this. Don't worry. I have been practicing for like the past millennia. Oh, I could have healed. I still could have healed. Whatever. Okay. I'm not scared. Come at me. Yeah, that's right. I didn't know. Heal when she's on her knees. I didn't have any healing. Yeah, she's taken. I don't know how this fucking lore works. No, but she's her sepsis. Listen, Kip. I will definitely heal when I'm on my knees now. I will heal anytime I get the chance to now. As your sisters? Exactly, that's why it's a step. I'm gonna show you a charm to get. Too late, I'm accepting it again. Insanity is the thing where you keep repeating the thing over and over again. Or some shit like that. But this time it's gonna be different, trust me. I have been studying the arts of the stupid fucking boss fight. Oh, I forgot about that part. Oh, I forgot about that part. Do something! Yes! Let me heal! Oh, yes! Oh, it's... Okay, so let me explain what I just did there. So, I tried to down smash, but then my A key fell off. And my S key fell off, and I couldn't do that. And I ran into him again, because I'm panicking. I want to cry. I can't heal anymore. You asshole! I need to go into a TED talk anytime I mess up like that. Because I need to explain myself. Somebody tells me I'm dead. Yeah! That did like 2 damage to you! No! Don't do that! Fucking Christ. Why do you keep adding them when I keep removing them? It's not fun! Listen, man. The one time I could have healed is the one time I used my ability. Isn't that... Okay, I can't heal. Listen, man. A woman. You're a woman, right? Yeah, you're a woman. We definitely could talk. Please. Hear me out. Okay, well. I messed up my lead. Ran into that one. Kip, listen to me. I am listening, alright. You better hurry up before I go back. Where's the thing? Go to the bottom right of Kingdom's Edge. So you mean the little bench icon over there? The little bench icon right below me? That one? I've been there, miss. Okay, hold on. Unless... You think I can do it this time? What's the chances I can do it? Oh, man. Alright. I got this. Okay. It's to the old man, Kip. You're absolutely correct. Who just played that? I can't see. Okay, never mind. It's definitely Francis. Why am I asking this question? It's. Fuck you. I did just turn. Yeah, you're old now. You're certified old man. Hear me out. Hear me. Why is there so many of them? No, Ashley, what the fuck? Okay, thank God. Anything above the age of whatever I am is old. Entitlement. I hate everything. Okay. Keep going down. Yes. Isn't there like, yep, there they are. This is gonna be used for the fight next time. Because there's a bench, and I'm gonna go sit on the bench, and I'm so cool and awesome and very nice to myself. Francis, you're not gonna get the whimper audio. Looking how it's four raised, and how I know other people would most definitely vote for it just because of the meme, there's a high chance. I didn't think it was this. I didn't think how cheap it was, actually. You better not. Thank you. I hate everything. It's. Okay. What now? What do I need to do now? Is it in here? It's probably in here. It's. I don't know why I made it 30 days. You have. Go right? Wait, I've been here before. It was just this dead body. And you keep going. And there's a broken floor, apparently. I didn't see that last time. Oh, I was about to say, was that it? Where the fuck did you just come from? Oh, where the fuck? I hate this. Everything about this sucks. Hold on. Bye. No. I can do that. Okay. Here, right? Definitely not the other way. I'm going the other way. Fuck. Okay, nice. What's the heartbeat sound? Yeah! Okay, I was getting worried. Hypothetically, if you watch 100 hours of my this. Just hypothetically. Fucking Christ. Oh, it's a worm bowl. This was so worth it. It's. Alright, nice charm. Nice charm. Alright, operation, how much fucking attempts is this gonna take? Okay. Okay, sick, finally. Okay, let's do that again, but over here. Where's the heartbeat? Thunder was so bad today, it flowed through the door. How does a thunder flow through the door? You know what? Never mind. I think you mean the sound effect of the thunder! Why is. Oh, you mean that you could see it? I get it now. It's. Inch a little closer, please. Please, thank you. Do it again. I don't want to go out there. Because everything out there fucking sucks. Thank you. Okay. Where's the charm? Where's the charm? Please, I don't want to deal with all these damn enemies. Here? I assume here. Where am I? Where's. Oh, okay, sick. Or was getting in the house even though the door is closed. Quick slash. Oh, that sounds cool. What the? That seems like that issue. Don't tell me I'm gonna die here. Cause I'm not, baby! I'm so confident in mask. I am not confident anymore. I'm gonna go hide in this hole again. Why? Okay, I killed something. I definitely killed something. Oh my god, they're still there! Wait, I can heal. Oh yeah, I could save and quit. That was a good idea. It's fine. I can go get it quickly. Whatever. Tomato, tomato. You know, I'm confident in my abilities. Watch me speedrun getting over there. I'm about to do this as quick as anyone's ever seen. I hate everything. Everything sucks. Oh. Saving and quitting seems like a great idea. I forgot you could do that. What's up there? Hold on. What's up there? Wait, there's a... Oh, wait. It's probably the yellow thing. My D key fell off. Hold on. Alright, watch me juke the shit out of this guy. I am so... not good, because I've died way too many times. I'm so decent at this game.
I vote to stop Whimper Audio Rights.
Whimper Audio Rights. Also, what the fuck did that guy just do? Did he just do a triple jump? Here, I can make another vote where it's also 10k, and it's just called Cancel Whimper Audio. I can put that. So it's gonna be like a race between you two. Just a preferred old man. Not wrong. That's why he really wants that Whimper Audio. I'm starting an OnlyFans, but it's just like Whimper Audio. Thank God I got it before I died. I was really worried. Hey, never mind. I'm not doing that. Should I visit the bench first? Nah, I can do it with two lives, whatever. Oh, I forgot about those. Most adult. 2 years? Not 2 years, it's 1 year, right? What age is adult for you? I don't think 19 is. Maybe it is. I don't know. Can't believe we're able to consensually give fuck, you've gotta be kidding me. Give consent before we can vote. We can't drink before we can give consent. That makes a lot of sense. I don't get life. Wait, I don't want to die from a small ass bug. Iron Man challenge seems way possible now. Oh, I'm gonna go get another health. Okay, now. Not now, apparently. I just gotta speed my way over here. Oh, yeah, the bench. Thank God. Alright. What does this quick slash do? Alright. Now, which one's the quick slash? Which one is it? It's probably this one. Yeah. Oh, wait, I have 3 notches now. What the fuck? When did that happen? Alright, let's see how quick this is. I'm fine with my brother because he said popcorn's done and it's just start popping. This is neat. This is really neat. You don't need the compass. I need the compass. Okay, fine. Do you like the popcorn burnt or do you like it like normal? Are you a burnt guy or normal guys? Contains the gratitude of gain soul while taking damage. You know me. That's definitely what's gonna happen with me. Let's see if there's anything else worth it. Nah. Whatever, I'm fine. Normal with salt and butter. Okay, sugar part? No, but like, I guess. I like it. Yes, melted butter. Do you think we just thought that you fucking spread cold butter on your goddamn popcorn like a damn slice of toast? No. Of course it's gonna be melted. There's no need for the clarification. Sugar dissolves in the butter. Doesn't. Shut up. Doesn't make. No. Nope. Alright. This may be a very good thing, but it doesn't take into account for my lack of skill towards this game. Yep, lack of skill right there. Yes, do that right now. Do it again. That works also, you know what? Why is there more? I just removed some of them. My A key fell off. And I get hit immediately. You know, that's tradition. Oh, fuck, that was an accident. I'm fine with that. There's so many spikes, I don't like it. She's laughing at me and I don't like it. I should probably deal with the amount of spikes over here. Yes! I don't have time to heal! Okay, well I didn't have enough to heal, that's what I was trying to say. Man, love that. I got this. I got this. Yo, don't do that. No. Don't laugh at me. Ah, yes. Can't heal. Only lame-os heal. I ain't no lame-o. I might need to be a lame-o all of a sudden, actually. I jumped into that one. That was my bad. I suck at the game. Doesn't it take account for my lack of skill? You know, the thing with the taking hit gain soul, it's actually really useful. You're learning. Yeah! I've gotten further without this. It kind of just feels weird not to be able to, like, dash immediately. Kip, you should add no cuss word for 26 minutes on your point option for, like, 2,000. Here's the thing. If I do that, there's gonna be there needs to be a consequence if I do cuss. And here's the thing. The consequence is most definitely gonna be very bad, and I'm gonna cuss every few goddamn minutes. Okay, I'll try not cussing during this entire fight. Mainly just me being quiet. Wait, no, I didn't mean that. No! On guard, mother. Wait. Alright, sick. I'm back to full HP. This is now a fair fight for once. That still hits me, surprisingly. Don't do anything! I hate you so much. You think she'll allow me to heal? Oh, you know what? I'll take this opportunity now. Oh, you know what? Never mind. You know what? That works. I didn't say it fully though, that's the thing. Did not mean to do that. I said halfway through and I censored myself halfway and I hate this. Yeah, I give you props for that. Starting now, I won't cuss from this fight, okay? Trust me. I love you. You're such a nice person. You're adorable. You're a great friend. You're so cool and awesome. I love the way you thrust the spear at me. I find it very horrifying, to be fair. But you know what, at this point, oh, you goddamn nice person. Do it again, I'm not happy. you can hate, just don't cuss. I hate. Here. Yes! No! I want to destroy these, not that! Don't do it again. No! I should have jumped. Do it again! Do the spear tossing thing! Do the funny thing! I'll heal during this! Whatever! I don't care! Just give me a chance! Please! I got this, don't worry! Ah, I can't heal. Thank you for the chance! Whoa, wait, that's... Just please! Oh, I can't do anything there. I couldn't heal. You think she just spares me if I just, like, stand in a corner for a while? I didn't think that would hit me. I'd say jumping is an improvement since he never jumped in the bosses. Hey, Grim, you can shut up. That doesn't count as a cuss, but you can shut up. Thorns of Agony might be a better charm. Is that like the attacker takes damage every time I get hit? Said that yesterday. It's a skill issue charm. Let me see what the thorns. I probably have it somewhere. I don't need that. I don't need that. This charm is better. Because at least I can do stuff with it. That one feels like I'm just absolutely useless, which I am, but like at least this one I can retaliate with, like, I don't know, a heal. Might need to upgrade your nail again for this fight. I can upgrade it again? Dory, 69. Haha, funny number. We got this. Okay, well, that's not, you can't blame me. You can't blame that on me. You can't blame that on me. I don't know what's happening anymore. I'll take this chance. That's... Thank you! Thank you! I am confident in my abilities now! Yes! I don't know why I did that. Yeah, come at me! I'm not scared! I'm scared! I thought that would dash a little... not into her face, at least. Oh, okay. You're... Okay, well, I thought I hit that one. Apparently I did not. No! Not again! Do a different attack. Not this attack, that's more annoying, honestly. Oh, I hate you. You know what? I don't care anymore. Oh, wow. You know, the moment I start not caring, everything just goes to shit. I'm still living! Surprisingly, I don't know how I am. That doesn't hit me, thank God! Thank you, holy. Okay, I can't do anything here. Okay, that was an accident. Can you not do that? Like, dash towards me. Not that. Not that either. Not that! Not that dash! Do the thing! Do the stupid thing! Not that! Not that! No! No! I don't know where I'm going. I actually don't know where I am anymore. Who am I? We're on a stalemate. I can't hit her once and she can't hit me. Okay, oh well. Oh, okay, oh well. Oh, okay. Oh, well. You know, I can heal, right? Please! I want to upgrade my nail now! I don't want to do this anymore! Throw your nail! Yes! This is a long fight, just because I can't attack her. Were we on the defense? The thing was, with this, I didn't heal, apparently, for some reason. Hey man! Okay, that was an accident. I can heal, right? Oh my god. It missed me by my ass. Okay, I'm dead. Yep, I'm dead. It's not... It was inevitable. I'm gonna go upgrade my nail. Do I just go back to the nail sharpener guy? Or do I go back to attempt it again? Ooh. I assume it's the nail sharpener guy. See, I don't want to walk all the way back there. That's why I keep on trying. I think I could do it this time. Okay, fair point. Yeah, nailsmith. Do I give it one last try? How much does the second thing cost? I feel like I can do it now, you know? Yeah, definitely. Oh, now I'm gonna get lost. Because I don't know where I'm going. I don't need the wayward compass. Why would I need that? All right, down. For sure. Yeah, no, I can tell. I have practically memorized this layout now. I hate everything and everything around it. The guys in the City of Tears are cry face thingy wingy wing wong wongs or something like that. Wait, I wanna gain my soul back, actually. Yeah, never mind, I don't want to. I just traumatized your brother. Good job. Also, brother, man. I'm pretty sure that was an accident, but like, if it wasn't, that's hilarious. I traumatized my brother. Hurry up! Hurry your slow ass up, please! Why is- what? With a wound in their hands? Oh, I mean, that's a fair point. Okay. I think I'm going the right way. Hooray. I wish there was like a waypoint system where I could just TP back. Where am I? I don't remember. Up? Yeah, probably up. I'm getting pretty decent at pogoing. Never mind. I never knew what pogoing meant. I only knew like the action in real life with like a pogo stick. Dude, I really wanted a pogo stick when I was younger. It was such a cool goddamn like device that I never knew existed for some reason. All right, where am I now? I actually don't know where I am. Bottom or top? Not in that way, but I think I'm at the bottom. Please don't. What's up here? Where am I going, guys? if I just keep going straight, I should be fine. You're a bottom? Shut the f- Probably right, though. Where- I need the wayward compass. I really need the wayward compass. Where am I? I think I go to the top. I don't remember where I am. I know I'm at the bottom, but the thing is, these are sealed. What up? How do I open it up? Okay. Looking back on the map, I think we just go back. We go from Great Basin, Ancient Basin. You think I could just do this? Okay, well, that stopped me. Let me get my soul back real quick. Yes. Okay, I think I know where I am now, at least. Somewhat. Just keep going left until I find the right location. Oh, wait, I almost have 1,000. Ooh, I have severely underestimated the whimper audio goals. I know you're not gonna put it in the whimper audio, but like, I have severely underestimated how cheap it is. Like, how... I might need to raise the cost. I don't even know what that says. Can't even get leash. I mean, it's not even legal. Don't say that. It's not even legal. Okay, guys, we can stop talking about getting laid. We're underage. Grim, don't even say anything. Where am I? Okay, if I go to the transit, I'll probably be fine. Okay. Go th not that way, fuck. Okay, guys. It's probably over here. Yes, I remember that. Okay, let's not get into this subject anymore. Why are you still here? What city storeroom, probably, yeah. Okay, sick. So spiky guy. Oh fuck, where am I? Probably up top. It's the guy bottom left, right? How much does it cost? Do you have pale ore? Yes, I have one single pale ore. One single one. Just also equip the compass. Too late. I know the layout now. I probably know the layout. Fucking Christ. I just go this way. And then down a little bit more. I'm fine. I'll be fine. Nope. Stop. Oh my god, why'd you? I know where I'm going. I think. Probably know where I'm going. No! Okay, thank god. It's down, right? Okay, I'm at this bench. Okay, I just keep going. And go down more. I think. Then. Okay, yeah, no, I do know. Shut up. I know. This is literally the place I'm supposed to be. If it's not, I'll give, like, I don't know. I'll donate 1,000 to the Whimper audio cost. See, it's the right way. Hey, dude. How's it going?
Ranjo Stenja.
Renzo's Genja. Here you go. Oh, fucking Christ.
Don't.
Doesn't count. Let me go sell shit. How much money did these guys give? Okay, he just drowns, apparently. Doesn't give enough. Okay, well, I'm gonna have to sell my goddamn goodies to this random guy over here. Where's the salesman? Where am I again? Okay, I know now. I know now. Never mind. Whatever, I'm ignoring that, guys. The shop should be. Okay, ignore that guy too. The shop should be over here, above Royal Waterways. Yeah, I was right. Alright. Take all of my shit. I don't need any of this, please.
Oh, Paul.
Paul, yes, Paul. Just take it, please. I'm spam clicking.
Son?
I do not care about the I do not care about any of the dialogue.
War
you can probably
son?
Say something like, I don't know, you killed my family or something, but I would not.
Velmi Artrid.
Yes, thank you.
Helma Delker.
Shut up. Charm notches. What the fuck are charm notches? Hey kid, if you had 1,050 points, would you use it on timings out someone you hate or donate to the to the only two people who want it? I would raise up the damn timeout. I would raise out the timeout thing. That's what I would do. I would donate it. Also, it's only for 5 minutes, so it's not even that much. Wait, hold on. Viewers earn 220 points per hour on average. That's 400 points. I mean, to be fair, I don't like timing people out, because I know if I time someone out, they would probably time me out, so I would donate it. Or I would just save it for, like, sounds, because I think sounds are funny. That is my opinion on this matter. Don't time out Francis, I do kind of need him. Either, I would use it on sounds. I do need Francis. Or else I will be incredibly lost. Save, I would save. Not save for, not save for just banning. Yeah, take my pale ore.
Junja.
Do the thing, do the animation. Oh my god, it's the animation. Oh, it's so cool, awesome. Wow, oh my god.
Garadel Akari.
Added a channel? What's that supposed to mean? Do I have another pale ore? Is that the only one I have? Oh, I have another one! Here, can you do it again?
Vendazu.
Two pieces. I hope you die. It's Ace. Oh! I mean, if it's Ace, then I fully support it. Here, I'll make it cheaper. I'm joking. I don't want Ace to be timed out. Oh, you asshole. I think I should use C-Blaze. Okay, yeah, that's a fair point. What's a C-Dash? I don't know what a C-Dash is. Crystal Dash. Nice, that was really cool. Oh, is it just to get past the thing? I don't know what you're I don't know what's happening. Why is everyone putting you don't see the visual bug? Where I just like fall into the damn elevator? Yes, I see it. I thought I was gonna die though, so it's a lot better than I thought it was gonna happen. Like what I thought was gonna happen. I really hope I don't die right now. That'd be really silly. You're so smart. No, the crystals? I'm not paying attention at all anymore. Don't try it, you asshole. Oh my god, that worked? I did that because I thought it'd be funny. Okay, let me get my full bar so then I can... Not fighting these guys. These guys fucking suck. Okay, I might need to fight some of them. Okay, sick. Safety in numbers, but there's no one here, so it's just myself. It's almost 1,000? Huh? Wait. What? Oh, okay, I thought you meant there's only... Okay, shut up. But I thought you meant there's only 1,000 left on the whimper audio. I would've fucking... I would've panicked immediately. Compass. I don't need no compass. Don't worry. I've learned the layout. Where am I? Grim says no compass, you say compass, so I don't know what to do, so... Oh wait, I can just do this. Wait, can I do this? No. Nope, still can't. I don't know why I thought that would change. So this entire stream has just been me struggling with Hornet. And that's mainly it. That's the only thing that actually happened. And then ads, and that's it. I'm surprised you guys aren't spamming sounds that much, because, you know, last time. Not an invitation for you to do it. I'm just surprised. Yeah, I probably can. Okay. You know, I just don't say anything. That kid suffered the consequences for not bringing the compass. Listen, I bet you nothing. I don't know, I don't bet you anything. But I know my way around this place now. It's not that hard. No, I'll be fine. I don't even need to look at my map once, trust me. I am this advanced at this game. Hold on. Yep, advanced. Fuck no! You know what, I'm not gonna try any stupid shit anymore. Can I make that jump? Yeah, I can. I'll be counting then. 1 grub, 2 grub, 3 grub, 4 grub, 5 grub, 6 grub. That doesn't one-shot them, apparently. Okay, fuck. First time getting lost. Okay. Listen, I fell down that hole, okay? That was like, shut up. I like how sexy is censored for my end, because I have like not like inappropriate stuff censored on my Twitch for some, like, and so it's sexy out of everything is censored. I am going the right way, right? There's a okay. Thank God. I thought I skipped it. See, look, I'm not. No compass needed, because I've taken this path like 7 times. Say hi to the 17 different types of bugs in this location. Continue. It's not that hard. Okay, I'm gonna heal a little bit. Thank God those things take 3 hits now to kill. That's so nice now. See? I'm already back. Really quickly, too. I don't have, like, the a damn sense of direction of, like, a pig. I'm not that stupid. Why not? Yeah, you can't change the title, huh? I can change the title. So I'm gonna change the titles. Wait, I need to put the commands in there. Okay, now. Don't worry, I'm not gonna be suffering against Hornet now. I'm gonna absolutely beat her. Let's bet how, like, I'm definitely, I got this. I am stronger, I am better, I suck at the game, I suck at the game. Oh, I thought that didn't hit me. No!
It's...
Let me heal. Don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do it. Alright, let me heal again. The thing is, with damage, I could just like... because of the immunity frames, I kind of just don't care about it. Nice! Nice! That... fuck! I didn't do it! I didn't mean to do that! I'm getting destroyed all of a sudden. Pogo, pogo. Okay, that's not fair. I am so cool and awesome. Oh, I should have healed. Okay. Please. Thank you. Thank you. Ah, even more. Love this. I should have healed. Yes, I know. I didn't think of that. My main thought right now is just mainly damage. Oh, and that. No! Whoa, okay, sick. Use the immunity frames to my advantage. Okay, there's a little bit too many of these. Hey, I can heal, right? Okay, sick. Okay, well, I'm just gonna use... whatever. Wait, hold on. Okay, well, I can't do anything there. Oh, okay, well, I didn't expect that. Okay, well, that was my bad. Oh, okay, I'm just throwing now. I don't know why I did that. That was just me being ass. What the fuck? Yes, I'm so good. Let's do this again. This game's gonna be easy. Alright. I'm building up the suspense, so when I finally beat it, we're all gonna be really happy, okay? Yeah, I'm building up the suspense. That's what the 10 attempts was before, yeah. Okay. Do it, coward! I hate you so much. I'm already happy from seeing you lose. Okay. You're gonna be really happy. Use the damage frames to my advantage. Just do as much damage as I can with it. If I get hurt, it doesn't matter. Oh, okay. Oh, well. You know what? I can do this. Oh, I didn't even know she went down. Fuck. Okay, that still hits me. Ah, yes. You think I can just, like, stand still for a minute and just, like, heal up to full HP? Oh my god, I can! Well, mine's the part where I got hit, but like... wait, hold on, I think I... If I just, like, just keep on doing what I'm doing right here in this corner. Holy shit, that didn't hit me. Stop throwing, shut up. I am not throwing. I'm just making light of my situation at the moment. Okay, yeah, maybe I am throwing. Think I can heal? Yep. I can't. Okay.
Blizzard Entertainment?
Yeah, Blizzard Entertainment, love that. Woohoo, love that. Oh, fuck. Think I can heal? Okay, well, I didn't get the heal off, but like I... Yay! Get over here! Okay, well... This is different. This is personal at this point. Hold on, wait. There we go. God damn it! Okay, I didn't see that part. Galakma! Please. Just... I can heal. Please? Question mark? I can heal. I don't have any healing! What the? I thought I had some! I can heal, yeah. I'm not getting any big hits in when she's down on her knees. But that's probably why I'm not progressing. I'm kind of just stuck in a standpoint. Also, I'm not getting any hits in right now also, but like, that's different. I can heal, yeah. Okay. Come at me, asshole. Do that. Yes. Oh, fuck yeah. Never mind. I made as much progression as I can. Wait, can I hit you? Oh, I can't. Yeah! Shaw. Okay. You ruined my, like, calm. Me being happy. Do I choose who to time out? Sure. You can, but could you raise your nail knowing the tragic conception and do a ghost of wholeness head on? Burn that mark. Yeah, wow, sick, nice. I have no idea what the fuck is happening. Yes, you can choose to. I remember there's like a. Is that a wire? Where? Whatever it's called. I remember, like, seeing there's, like, an option to time out yourself. I don't know why anyone would want that. What is this? What is this? Oh, am I a fucking king? Oh, get out. I am just a god all of a sudden. Yes, I have defeated the damn red coat. Bitch lady! I don't know what her name is. Oh. Okay, sorry for calling you a bitch, but... Sorry. Wait, didn't I come from... Okay, you know what? I don't get it. How much to time everyone except me? That's not an option. You have to manly get all the points to time every single person out. I'm not timing out everyone except you. Alright, let me take a seat and look at the map. How do I get the damn shadow dash? Why am I supposed to go now? Well, looks like I'm done with the game. Uh-huh, easy. Where's the damn shadow dash? What do you think the whole Hornet fight was for? Go to the abyss. Where's the abyss? I don't know where that is still. Even though I've probably been there before, I don't know the names. I don't know where it is. If Grimm donated their money, it would be a solid 1,800. Door and ancient basin. Oh, okay. Let me just look at the map. Why does this one always get past? I don't get this. So much money. You put on the damn compass. I don't need the compass. I'm telling you, I'm not stupid. I can do this. It's easy. I'm not this dumb. If I enter a room, I can tell that I'm entering the room right next to the room I was in. I can't wait to get lost. Alright, now where am I? I don't know where I am. Fuck. How much to time out myself? I can add that in. Here. Oh! You can request... You can request what to do with the channel points, apparently. Okay. It's now 500 credits to time yourself out. It's literally now an option. By the way, this is a... Oh, wait, actually free is actually... I like the idea of it being free. It's gonna be one channel point for the rest of the stream. So I time you up for the rest of the stream if you do that. So what I'm saying is that if you want to do it, you can do it, but like, probably shouldn't. Someone's gonna do that and I'm gonna forget all about it and I'm gonna be shocked. I'm gonna make S do it. By the way, the rest of the stream in my eyes is just until I remember. So you're gonna be banned for like 6,888 seconds or something like that. Let me heal up. I don't know when the next bench is gonna be. Alright, is it the gate open? I am your king! Hello, S. Okay, goodbye, S. Why do you have so many ends? Unable to timeout user? You gotta be kidding me. You're safe for some reason. Hold on, let me try that again. Okay, never mind. Not safe. So apparently if I spam numbers as in like 7 bitrillion, 800 quad billion, 7,000 quazillion, it does not work. You can't time it out. I'm on S's account. Yeah, no, I can tell. It's gonna be really funny. Wow, I can attack so fast. You think if I keep going down, this is where all the trash void babies go to die? Here, let me try something. Okay, you know, that was a lot. That wasn't that deep of a fall. I thought there would have been more to it. But okay, apparently not. Here, I have good reaction time speed. Whoa, jeez! You went wrong! Damn, look at all my brothers. Fuck. I wonder where the map guy is here. What's this? S is on a second. S, I'm sorry. You timed it. Flamegrim. This isn't my fault. You're Shrieking Soul in that room? Which one's Shrieking Soul? I am gonna assume it's the one that goes up. I am now completely cool now. Whimper audio thing. So basically you can contribute, and I didn't realize how cheap this was. 10,000 whatever it's called, channel points. And then I get to release Whimper audio. I have to do Whimper audio live on stream. Apparently 10,000 points is not that much. I did not realize that until I started the stream. Next stream, I'm gonna add no Whimper audio community goal. Because I feel like that's really necessary at this point. Okay. Kip should play Resident Evil. I have that game. It's ass. No, I'm joking. It's so slow. I don't like it that much. So she's banned from the channel. Yeah, grew up. Wait, does it? No, I didn't mean to ban it. I timed you out for 100,000 seconds. Okay, you can stop doing that. It's not ass. It's not ass, but it's not. It's like, here's the thing. It's not my cup of tea. It's slow, and it's slow, and I don't like slowness. It's the best game ever. Mate, I'd rather play Beat Saber or get a copyright strike thing. I have 13 hours and 51 minutes and 15 seconds. Here, I'll untime out S and we're gonna see what S has to say, and if it's good enough, she can get untimed out. Okay. Some good brothers. That sucks. L2 brothers. Alright. S, what do you have to say? You say something important, so then, you know. Why was I timed out? There's this little thing in the channel points where you can time yourself out for one channel point, and Grim went on your account and did it. And it's timed out for the rest of the stream, so I feel bad. So, you know, we have channel points. Yeah, no, I got that. I hit affiliate literally yesterday, and now there's also ads now, so it's kind of sucky. Stop donating. It's 12% now. That's a lot. I might have to move it to 100,000 points. Wait, can I time myself? Wait, I can redeem myself. Oh. I'm not timing myself out, by the way. No, I'm not timing myself out. So let's not donate to the cause. The cause sucks and the cause is really lame. I don't get soul for these because there's no soul. You gotta be kidding me. I'm surprised I haven't got hit once. Shit. I have literally nothing else to spend it on though. You could spend it on the timeout thing. Francis has been donating his entire share to the damn fucking Whimper Audio cause. It's making... By the way, this is probably the last stream you get... Jesus Christ. This is probably the last stream you're gonna get free sound effects. Because next stream, I'm probably gonna make them cost channel points and stuff. Whimper Audio is at 2k. Okay, we need a... I might need to change it. Also, what does this do? It's... Wow, that's so nice. What did that do? Just update how much. Yeah, no, I'm probably gonna change how much it should cost. Wait, can I not update it? Okay. Apparently I can't update it. I can only either delete it or add a new community challenge. That's kind of awkward. I did not realize this. Here, I'll make delete Whimper Audio 5000. Number of days, 30. Lead and add it again? That'd be kind of unfair, that's the thing. Here. Maybe I will. Exactly! I feel bad for Francis! Because he put all of his shadow points to that! Garage Gakamas chest. Alright. Here. How much can I put? I can make it like 5 million. You know what? Whatever. I'm a man of my word. Who cares? Wait, was that a chest of coins? I wanna go back. Delete and give my 1k channel points back. I don't think I can. That's the thing. I don't know how to do that. I'm gonna force Grim to go to sleep. Yeah, you should probably do that. How to give channel points to viewers. I don't know if I can do that or not. So what I'm saying is that... You're fucked. My water bottle is out for my kids? What is that supposed to mean? We don't... Whatever. So, it's either delete and Francis suffers, or don't delete and Francis prospers. Future kids. We have a vote. Sorry, Francis, but we need a S. let me try to... how to refund channel points. Okay, there's a lot of people say this. Oh my god, YouTuber voice intro.
This video will teach you how to rumor or a mod. If you're in moderator mode, it will be in the channel tools section on the side. A new window will open.
The what?
You can refund each request individually by clicking the reject.
Wait a second. Oh, okay. Hold on. Francis may get a damn chance. Here, let me just show my screen, because I don't think you want to see Hollow Knight suffering. I can't fuck Grim. What? What are we talking about? Here, let me change it to only Google's. Manage rewards. Sure, this is good enough. Let me delete all these tabs. I am so confused. Yeah, Grim does have a strap on. Grim was bragging about it for some reason. That is kind of weird, not gonna lie. I was concerned a bit. Okay, so timeout someone else. Okay, well, looks like Francis may not be able to do anything about that. Here, for audios. Not 30 seconds. It's... I'm gonna make it 75. There was an even vote, Kip. What are you doing? Yes. Yes. We'll keep that just. We'll keep that there just in case. Yes. Kip votes delete. I don't vote for everything. I stay equal. I am. I feel bad for Francis. I'm a man of my word, but that other thing is gonna stay there just in case. Whatever. You know what? Who cares? You don't feel bad for my 320 points? No, not really. I didn't even know you had 320 points. That's the thing. This is a perverted old man. Don't feel bad. I can do that. Wait, hold on. I am an empathetic man. Wait, why can't I? Okay, whatever. You know what? Does it really matter? What did I just do? Oh. Oh shit! Wait, hold on. How am I perverted? You're an old man. That's why. Oh my god! This is so nice. That's a lot. Whatever. The more I look at it, the more I panic. Whatever. It's a first time thing, you know. You can't expect me to do it perfectly. Channel points are weird. Whatever. Where am I now? I don't know where I am. Oh, it doesn't even matter if I knew or not. I'm gonna go play furry game now. Okay, good luck. Have fun. Grim, you should play furry game with him. with him. S really likes playing furry games on Roblox. It's like furry infection or some shit like that. Grim also likes playing it. Grim tried it once. Gave it a 6.5 out of 10. That's pretty high. That's pretty high, you gotta admit. I'm banned from furry game for exploiting. How the fuck do you exploit in a furry game, actually? Like, how? How? What would you do in a furry game to get banned? It's just confusing. Okay. You just like murdered every. Ah, I'm gonna reset the spawns. I have commands. Aww, you'd be the type to play a furry game. I hope that's going towards Grim. Also going to Ace, I'm pretty sure. Can we agree that Ace might play a furry game? Grim, 100%. I mean, I wonder if there's a femboy game on Roblox. Just pointing that out. I wonder if there's one of those. I have played Transfer a couple of times. I've heard that game like once. I've never heard it again because stupid. And plus I never played it. Isn't it like that one game on Steam where it's like furry game? Something like that. I don't know. I remember watching like a video on like a documentary of Roblox and then that game. Okay, fuck this. I hate how much I have to go up. Sucks. Oh, wait. Wait. There's a room to the left. I noticed that. I'm lazy. So. Alright, let's just hope it's right here! Wait, which furry game? Because there's only one. I'm playing Kaiju Paradise. What the fuck is Kaiju Paradise? It's not right there. I saw the room on the left. I don't know where the room on the left is now. I'm banned? How? Never mind. Where is the room? Stop exploding. Yeah, you're making the experience unenjoyable for us furry game lovers. I'm speaking from the perspective of Ace. Below spikes. Oh, wait. Is that it? Is this all that is it? Is there anything else to this that I need to know or anything? You know, I should make a channel point goal to like play a furry game. What is this dead guy doing here? You equipped some charms to open that. Yep, not gonna remember that. Ooh, oh my god! I am having fun. I only exploit it if needed. What situations is needed supposed to be for? Why is it 996? Huh? I don't know. I don't know in general. I don't know how to do this. I didn't touch it, just to be clear. It probably is just not. It just probably acts as being quirky, I don't know. It's not 999. When people try to kill you, I try to escape. Whatever, it doesn't matter. The 9999 does not matter. Oh, hey, Hornet! La fenu venido. What are you thinking of? Nothing important. Where's the exit? Wait, was that the exit? Did I just have to walk past her or something like that? Oh, it was. This looks kind of sus. Never mind. It's that one girl? What are we... Which girl? You're saying one girl? Like, we know which girl we'll talk about. From the next... Oh! Fucking spy. Call her Red Coat Bitch. That's what I call her, at least. I don't know what her name is. Tarantula. We're gonna name her that. Alright, well, now I can go destroy the shit out of whatever the name is. Oh. Okay, I'll just go this way. Yeah, you took it the first. No, shut up. I did not. I took like 2/3 of the stream. Not better, but yeah, right. Assholes. Hey! 1450. What is that supposed to mean? Where is the deep nest place? Where the fuck is the deep nest place? Is there no deep... Where is it? Isn't it... It's this one, right? It's probably this one. Map. Why deep nest? Yes! There's this one place that's been bugging. It'd be faster if I went back here, actually. This is one place that was bugging me for like half the time because I couldn't get past it.
Go on, Galaka!
Okay.
Go on, go on! Yeah, go on! Gel nego, bezo, galakma!
If there's one. Okay, hold on. Let me talk. If there's one thing I'm grateful for the sound alerts, is that you can't play, like, you can't play sounds above each other. So, like, they don't play at the same time. Because if they did, the minion sound effect would be so much more annoying. I mean, unless you can, but I haven't noticed it that much. Okay. You know what? Let's see if it actually works. If it does, I'm changing it. Yeah, I do like a 3, 2, 1, go! Something like that. I don't know how it works. Your timing is ass. It's definitely gonna take a while. Ah, yes, I forgot about it. I forgot how ass this place was. I'll just use the damage immunity frames at that point. You guys are doing really good at playing this. Alright, where am I? Okay, I know where I am. Someone had to... What? Someone had fucking auto-tune. Oh, yeah, isn't there like a damn dialogue voice chat shit in the damn Roblox games now? We have to wait a minute or two to play them again? I feel like adding voice, like dialogue, voice to chat, voice talk was a shitty ass option because now everyone's gonna just be racist. It's gonna become a Call of Duty lobby in there. Alright, I can do this now. Yeah, secret area. I hate this. I hate this a lot. You know what? Does it really matter if I take damage? Not really. At this point, yes, it does. If they be racist, they be bad for it. That sucks. Oh, I can do that. Okay, it doesn't work that well. Yep, I just suck at it.
Go
oh my god!
On, Galaka! Zano chere! Chererel! Go nele! Go on! Go on! Ke! Go on! Gel nego! Bezo! Ga galakma! Go on!
Yep, okay, yeah, it falls in line.
Go nele! Go on!
It falls in line, thank god! See?
Go on!
All that for nothing. There's probably a way to make it so that it doesn't fall in line, but you know, at this point, I don't care. Okay, so I need to go to the bubble waste place. I would rather go back, honestly. It'd just be faster if I went back. I'm going back to the train. Just, you know, why not? See what it takes, sense kids? Damn, that sucks. Imagine. Francis, stop donating. What? Francis is not donating. It does not cost money. How do you get among? From playing. No, never mind. Alright, let me go find the damn stag again. Autotype doesn't make any sense. How much is the thing at? 2K! Why is it at 996? Oh, so it's fine. Oh, ads? Oh shit, ad break. Fuck. There's 3 minutes of ads. Well, Ace has to get an ad. Sorry. Looks like I'm not gone yet. Sorry, Ace. You have to sit through 3 minutes of ads because, you know, that's how that works. I think it's 3 minutes. The thing is, I don't know how ads work. It's either pre-roll or 3 minutes to get 1 hour free. Good luck. Go to the bathroom or something. Maybe it's not 3 minutes. We'll see. Hey, so you'll be my little guinea pig, okay? Tell me if it's 3 minutes or not. Just tell me how long it takes. Room of bath. Don't say that. Just be normal and say bathroom. Room. You know what? Yeah, I like that. Help me. No. The ad is corrupting his soul. How's Francis not gotten an ad yet? He's been here for like a whole 3 hours. I've not gotten a... How many ads is it? Yeah, how many? I'm not in an ad. Okay, so it's not that bad then. I guess it's just one? I don't get this anymore. I got 9. Sorry, Grim. Didn't know you had 9. Well, at least we know it works for Grim. At least we know it works for Grim, I guess. Yay. Okay, so now that we've experienced ads, do you want pre-roll or mid-roll ads? I'm just gonna ask this now, so I don't have to deal with it later. I donated a few. Don't tate it. So about the ads. Don't tate it. Such an ass way to spell it. Which place? It's like Queen Station. Okay, so do you want pre-roll ads? I'm gonna go with pre-roll ads. Keep pre-roll ads. So now every time you join the stream, you should get an ad. But, you know, now everything should be cool now. No more ads, I think. This is why you don't take Reddit advice. I was looking at, like, what ads, how to do ads, because it's mandatory and shit. And they're like, oh, yes, 3 minute ads, and I have yet to notice anything. I have not even gotten a notification of when the ad should start. It just doesn't do anything. Kip, are you gonna go for the true ending or the normal ending? I don't know how to do any of those. So we'll see. Foul Canyon's the other way. I don't know how to do the true ending. I don't know how to do the normal ending. So whichever ending I do is based on luck. For the true ending, you have to measure 15 eagles. I don't know. Let me take a seat first. I know there's probably like specific requirements for the true ending. But I don't know what those specific requirements are. So what I'm saying is that I'm fucked. Another thing is you have to go to the ATM after you kill the 3 dreamers. So the true ending, you have to do more stuff. I'm playing FNF now. Okay. Oh, I'll do the more stuff. I don't know what stuff I need to do, but I'll do it, sure. Alright, now where's God? Where's God here? Fuck, I need a compass. I don't know where I am. Fucking Christ. You know what, it's fine. I don't need a compass. I don't need no compass. I don't need no compass. I got my mind, I got my soul, I got my strength. Probably, we'll see. Is it here? You have to actually fight the actual last boss. What happened? Oh, okay, that's what happened. You have to fight the actual last boss of the game, but for the normal ending, you fight the boss before the true ending of the boss. I don't know what any of those mean, so yes, I'll do that. Hey, you'll see when I do it. Oh, here it is. See, I don't need a map. Wait. Map guy? Where's map guy? Please! Go up! Okay. Map guy! How'd you get over here? Okay. Ocean for me. I have to buy the map. Alright. Teacher's Archives. I don't know where I am at all. I'm gonna keep wandering. Maybe I need my compass. Solid maybe though. I think I'll be fine. Ah, yes, this will lead me somewhere. Oh, I thought there was a goddamn grenade. Yo, yo, yo. Yo, 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 what's happening over here, broski? Wait, I can go through these guys. Yeah, it's really a shame that that's not in the game. I would have added a compass. Wait a second, I know where I am now. The map tells me everything. I just have to go up, right? Wait, aren't those explodey things? Hold on. Ow. Here's the plan. Run! Wait, did nothing... Fuck, they're back. Whatever. Someone keeps choosing an easy song in easy mode. L. Should be here, right? Right? This seems like it. This seems like it. This 100% seems like it. Where am I? Really need that compass right now. Where the fuck am I? Okay, so we're... Oh, I see now. We're at the top. I need to go back down. I think. Okay, all the way down. Okay, maybe not all the way down, just right here. This should be good, right? Just right here, right? See, compassless is so easy. This is the right spot, right? Where am I? Oh, Quirrell! What the fuck are you doing here? Oh, see? See? I'm so smart! Wait, is there a bench somewhere? See? Compass is not needed. Quirrell is so hot. Oh, a bench. That means there's a boss fight soon. Should I equip the compass now? Yeah, whatever. Don't need it. Hey. Ow. You know what? Whatever. Ow. Because... yes! Alright. Where do I need to go now? That's concerning. Oh, that's really concerning. Do you just fucking explode if I go near you? What am I supposed to do here? Is it like... oh, Quirrell, what the fuck are you... nice. Thank you, Quirrell. Yeah, that was really well spent use of my... yeah, I didn't know he was gonna do that. I thought I was gonna just have to do that by myself. That's my excuse. To go all the way back. I can time this correctly. Okay, I can't. Let me heal. Thank God I have that grub effect. Okay. Rise up. So is there like a way to gain charge from just, you know, hitting this guy? Apparently not. Fuck. Dude, if I just like climb a single wall, I'm fucked. Well, I can't see it because of the background. Do the thing. Oh, fuck. I can't see it in the background. These are not excuses, I swear! Quirrell, fuck, not now! I was gonna say, do your thing, but not now! Okay, dodge everything. I believe in you, Quirrell, you got this. But like, yes, thank you for doing it now, though. Yes, definitely could have used that to heal, but you know, that's a little too complicated. Thank you. Stand still right here. Okay, heal now. I swear I have a 2 health curse. I am not allowed to go past the I don't know why I went back. I thought I was finished. I hate everything. Okay, well, whatever. It's fine. I blame that I lost 2 health when I first got into the fight. That's what I blame. Okay, just swiftly glide down. Okay, yeah, that too, I guess. Thank you. Okay, there we go. Here. Hey, let's do this again. Come on, get up here, you asshole. I can do it this time, it's easy. Just don't stop moving. Well, love for you to come in when he answers his mid part, please. Do the thing. Slide on the walls? Okay, well, now I was reading chat, I couldn't pay attention. Slide on the walls when he does the electricity. Yeah, I was thinking of doing that! Again, reading chat. Fuck! I didn't mean to do that! Let me get to a wall! Let me get to a wall quickly! Not. Do the thing! Okay, I'm fine with that. That's big boy damage right there. Why? Oh, I was trapped in that. Okay, that was my bad. The fact that it doesn't give me okay, I couldn't slide. It doesn't give me that much time to heal. It doesn't give me anything to heal with. And that's like the thing I need. Alright. Oh shit. Yeah, get out of bounds, bitch. Yes. Yes, love this. How many more hits must it take? Please, I don't want to do this boss fight. Okay, cool. Thank you, Quirrell. Please, let me kiss you on your lips, preferably. Where are you? Okay, well, thank you, at least. W teamwork? Exactly. Where is Quirrell Carry? No! What do you mean? I didn't like it! Oh, whatever. Without Quirrell, I wouldn't have been able to take down that boss. But without me, he would not be able to take down that boss. What did that do? Why did that add something to my bestiary? Whatever. Ah, yes, I went the wrong way. Of course, I would have known that. You think I can just... I pressed Q! Okay, whatever. Zoom! Yay! Okay. Wait, no. I hate everything. Why am I back here? At least spawn me right here. Okay, cool. Finally. What? I don't like this, kids. My opinion on this game is now it's now a 3. Thank God, holy shit. What's this? Is this really necessary? Oh, hey, Quirrell. You gonna do something? Is Quirrell like my sibling also? Or is he just some random ass bug? Oh yeah, I just kinda need to kill her. So sorry. Oh, okay, never mind. I'm not sorry. Whatever. Who cares? Girl's a random bug. Okay, well then it's not incest. Do not care. Do not care. Just give me the damn thing. Oh, I need to focus. Yeah, I forgot about that part. They have the same mask. Yeah. I never noticed that until now. Until when he pulled out the mask and then, you know, showed it to me. Wow. What did that do? I have no idea. Whoa. I don't even know where this egg is. I don't know where that is. I actually died. I'm so lost. What up, Quirrell? Oh shit, he gone. My bad. What are you thinking of? Forgotten Crossroads? Is it that big ass egg thing? I assume it's the big ass egg. Okay, well, I hate everything. And it brings me back here? At least bring me back to the place he kept bringing me back to. Save and quit to go back to your bench. Well, I might as well use the restroom while I'm doing this. Oh, okay. Let me start game and go to the restroom.
Okay, you can stop. I can hear it from like a few feet away. Okay, be right back.
Okay, I'm back. I assume I'm not dead. Why the fuck am I still here? You gotta be kidding me! Resetting to my bench did not work, apparently. Bruh. Was that a real... Okay, it was. Okay, let me... Who texted... Okay, my friends asked me to game. Let me figure out what to do next and then probably end the stream. Bye. What? What? Oh, okay. Okay. Please don't die here. Apparently my friend's in the stream right now. It didn't bring your bench? Yeah, no, it did not. Scam. Timed out right now. Hey, Alex. Alex is in the stream, aka Alex, I think. Can you go to your channel point system and then go, what's it called? Do the channel point thing that says timeout. Can you do that one? If you're actually here, I would love for you to do that. That'd be hilarious. Okay. Alex had to kill myself. Okay. Where am I supposed to go now? What's that thing at the bottom? I'm gonna go to the bottom. Wurmple! Where the fuck is it? Wait, no, wait, where is it? Where the fuck am I hearing it? Stop being stubborn and equip the charm. I don't need the charm. Where's the Wurmple though? Where am I? If you tell me where the damn Wurmple is, I'll equip the charm. Go to the right side and crystal dash to the left. So you want me to go over here and crystal side to the left side? No! Look what you've done! Oh, go up! Oh, I see. My bad. Why is dummy censored for me? I lied. What is that drawing of Hollow Knight? Because he doesn't want to do it. That's mean. I have yet to delete the damn Whimper audio thing. I should probably do that soon before someone else donates to it. What is this? Hold on. Fuck no. In art class? Your art is so good? I'm just gonna leave it at that. Good with a question mark, yes. I remember having an art class. That class sucked. Yeah, I should probably end the stream soon. Let's see what I can buy and then I'll probably end. No! Okay. And I have to change the Whimper audio before I leave. Francis, how many points do you have saved up right now? Go to the egg before you end? Yeah, I will. How many points do you have saved up now? I'm gonna buy this, I don't care enough. 320? I feel bad now. Well, here, just because I feel bad, I'll make it like less than 50k for the next, for the new channel point thing. It's now gonna be full 10 seconds of whimper audio for... We'll go with 30k. It's... So it's... Yeah, that seems like... Okay, 40k. So you need one person to contribute max 2,000 each day to meet this goal. Okay, maybe 50. I may have lied. 45 minutes. Okay. New goal. Donate to that. Dude, go donate to the new goal. It's the new goal. Whimper audio full 10 seconds, 45k. It's up. Go invest your money or some shit like that. After that, I'm probably, if we ever reach that, I might just create another goal where it's just it being a sound effect. That would probably be sucky, but whatever. Oh yeah, I forgot about this. Okay, so this is the egg, right? This is the egg, right? I am going to ascend to heaven, apparently. Actually, more like ascend to hell with this shit. Sorry, Alex. Looks like I'm getting invested in this now. Oh, what's this? Man, if this has any lore to it, I do not care in the slightest. Oh, of course, now I need it. I can take a seat. That usually means I'm about to fucking die. Yeah, invisible, you're bad. Whatever, who cares? Whee! Is this like some insane cool boss fight or some shit like that? I assume it's gonna be some cool boss fight or something like that. It's the Hollow Knight! Oh my god, what a shocker! He's the final boss! Is that the Hollow Knight? Oh, he's infected also. Let me guess, he's gonna fucking sprung out and kill me. Let me turn off my lights. Man. Do I have to... Not the final boss. It's the final boss! It's the Hollow Knight! Face me! It's the Hollow Knight, guys! Holy shit! Okay, what? Oh, you're just a bigger fucking... You're just a bigger goddamn... Whatchamacallit? Okay, well, I can't wall jump. Please ignore me. It's just a bigger version of... What's her name? Red Coat Bitch. That can't be good. Whatever. Hear me out. Let me heal up. Thank you, but like, fuck you. Oh, fuck up! Man, this final boss sucks. Oh, I'm alive. Oh, I'm... This is fine. Dash at me, idiot! No, don't do that attack! Don't do that attack! Okay, we're gonna give it one last go. We're gonna keep on rubbing... Fucking not rubbing. Running my head against this wall now. Looks like... I see Alex is watching. Sorry, Alex. Sorry, Alex. One more attempt, Alex. Okay, you don't have to do that. Did not mean to do that! I tried to heal! Run! Hey, don't do that, don't do that, don't do— Do you think he's gonna keep on dashing? Oh, that's not a dash. That is most certainly not a dash. Listen, man, let me just heal. That won't hit me. Yeah, I'm safe. Except for that part. That's definitely gonna hit me. Ow. You know what, whatever, if I just keep doing this, it's gonna work eventually. What the fuck? You think I can heal? Apparently I can do it a little bit. Oh my god. I'm alive still. One last attempt? No. We'll just do that next stream. If I keep going, Alex is gonna kill me. One last grub to the goose. Shut the fuck. I say one last more attempt. One last attempt. One last attempt. One last attempt. I got this, Alex! This will all be worth it, trust me. Don't submit to Alex's needs, you're right. You're absolutely right. Okay, never mind. Maybe I need to go submit to Alex's needs. If I just like keep doing the same thing I did last time, it's gonna eventually work. Uh-oh. You think she can jump this high? Okay, well, fuck. I am safe. Okay, I thought I could get away with it. Hear me out. Hear me out, Alex. No, see, I'm just gonna edit there. Let me go kill my fucking self real quick. Okay, yeah. Alright. Alex, what do you feel about the whimper audio cause before I leave and join your call? What do you feel about the whimper audio cause? That's for sending 1,000 chips, or 10 chips, or whatever it was. All right. All right. Give us a word. Kill yourself. All right. I'm ending the stream. Goodbye. Hey, wait, hold on. Let me see what Alex has to say first before I leave. Say something. Can you give us a sample of the whimper audio, Alex?
No. What?